self-limiting disease, as you have said. And it hardly requires any treatment except adherence. Initial few days are very painful, day one and day two. Following that, it is not such a painful condition. While herpes zoster and herpes simplex, the painful condition persists for weeks together, and this is the most differentiating point in the differential diagnosis. Anyway, thank you very much.